So, my daughter had a friend that was getting rid of a fish tank. It's a 20 gallon. And it's got goldfish in it. It's got 5 goldfish. And yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I really like the big one. I think it's a female. And the biggest one and that one right there are kind of sort of buddies. They pretty much stay together, and then the other 3 kind of stay together. Kind of want to keep the big one and the next one, like keep those together. Maybe find a home for the 3. I don't know what to do.